Hey guys, on this episode of Make It Real, we made Dummy the fire extinguishing robot from Iron Man, which means we're one step closer to becoming a Stark in real life. That's cold. This video is sponsored by King of Avalon. Download today to help support the channel and our crazy projects. If you guys have been following the Hacksmith Industries channel for a while, you know that I tend to get set on fire. A lot.
It keeps them fire. Oh,
this one's dead.
Whoop.
Fortunately, we have Safety Dave, and he's put me out with a fire extinguisher more than once. But again, if you have been following the channel for a while, you know I have no life, and I work 80 plus hours a week, which means it's not unusual for me to be working at 3 a.m. And obviously at 3 a.m., Safety Dave isn't around to put me out. And unfortunately, stop, drop, and roll doesn't always work. So I think we need a new solution to keep me safe. As you know, we love Iron Man tech. We've made Iron Man's helmet, Iron Man's gauntlet, Iron Man's repulsor. We even have a Jarvis AI system in the shop. The next step is Dummy. Now, our first iteration of Dummy ended up being a statue. Our second iteration of Dummy, well, he wasn't very good at serving coffee. So it's time for our third iteration of Dummy, a brand new KUKA robot. Ta-da! Now, unfortunately, I don't actually know how to program one of these robots. So I brought in Dave, who just started his own YouTube channel called Dave's Armory. And he's actually a robotics engineer and knows everything about this. So why don't you tell us a bit about the robot, Dave?
So this is a KR20 from KUKA Robotics. It's a six-axis arm that can move things super accurately, even with a pretty heavy payload. KUKA loaned this to me for my YouTube channel. There's a link in the description. But since I'm running at home in my shop, I don't have three-phase power. Hacksmith was nice enough to loan me a corner of the shop and three-phase power in exchange for him being able to use the robot whenever he wants.
All right, so all we have to do is program my robot to put me out when I'm on fire.
You mean my robot.
All right, all we have to do is program our robot to put me out when I'm on fire. And then we'll have a permanent solution to me getting set on fire.
Until KUKA needs it back.
Jarvis, initiate barn door protocol until I'm done with it. All right, let's get started.
So fun fact, James and I have an insurance policy called Joint First to Die. Basically, if I die, James gets $1 million. But if he dies, I get $1 million. It definitely adds an interesting element to our relationship. So some of you, definitely not me, might be thinking, why not just let James die in a mysterious robot accident? Well, the problem is, based on where we want to take Hacksmith Industries and my financial projections, James is actually worth more to me alive than the insurance payout would be. So I'm going to do the responsible thing, and instead of let James die in a fiery accident, I'm going to protect my investment. Let's get started. First, we need a way for Dummy to hold the fire extinguisher. Second, need a way for him to pull the trigger.
King of Avalon is a mobile strategy game inspired by King Arthur's story in medieval Europe. You get to build your own powerful empire from scratch, grow your own settlement, and raise a freaking dragon and become the rightful king or queen.
I'm naming my dragon Haxmoor.
Join alliances with other players or take them on to prove yourself. With an immersive world and storyline, you'll have a blast kicking it old school, medieval old school.
Plus, I love how there's multiple game modes. You never get bored.
Download King of Avalon right now using my link below and use my creator code HacksmithKOA to redeem an in-game starter pack. Plus, you'll automatically be entered into a contest to win a $50 Amazon gift card or one of 10 Hacksmith t-shirts.
King of Avalon. Play now.
Now, Dummy can hold the fire extinguisher and activate it, but he still doesn't have any eyes. So we're gonna give him a camera and train it using a neural network to be able to identify and extinguish fires. Neural networks are arrangements of mathematical formulas that are capable of learning patterns in images or speech. For example, voice assistants or Google image search. The robot is actually running a very simple code. All it's doing is panning left and right to allow the camera to see the entire shop. Once a fire is detected, the Jetson sends an XML byte over to the robot to tell it to stop in its current position and run a different subroutine to put the fire out. In our case, we want to do machine vision, and the simplest way to do that is actually to use an open source library called OpenCV. Basically, it reads images from this camera and detects whether or not there's a fire in the image. If there is, the robot goes to that position and then enables the extinguisher.
Well, thanks to Dave, I think we got the code working. It's time to do some testing.
Okay, all right, everything works. Now we just need to mount it onto dummy and set James on fire. Okay, so I think that's the last of the code. Everything's mounted onto dummy. Hey James, I think we're ready for the first test. You wanna come by?
Ah, it's looking good.
All right, shall we run it?
All right, turn it on.
Okay, so just run this code here. Dummy scanning.
That's freaking awesome.
Perfect.
Let's see if it does again. That's awesome. I want to try something. All right, let's try the boring flamethrower.
I don't think that's going to work.
Let's see what happens.
Wow, jeez. Oh my.
All right, that's freaking awesome, but I think we can test it to its limits even more. Bogdan, we need more fire. Let's set up a giant ring of tiki torches around it and see how fast Dummy can put them all out.
Can do.
All right. All right, now we're talking. All right, Bogdan, let's see what Dummy can do.
All right, running Dummy in 3, 2, 1.
It's working so well. What a good robot. All right, I think that was a success. I guess the only thing left is to light me on fire.
Guess so.
Alrighty, I think it's ready to do the ultimate test, which means I need to light myself on fire. But I don't trust Dummy just yet, so I brought a mannequin along. Let's see what happens. Oh boy.
Oh,
God's head. All right, so if my whole body's on fire, it might need some fine tuning. But you know, sometimes you gotta run before you walk. Let's test it out. All right, so I still wanna take some precautions, so I'm gonna wear my Ghost Rider helmet we made for Halloween that I can turn on and off just in case dummy doesn't work. Let's see if this works. Hey dummy, you ready? 3, 2, 1, flame on! That works pretty good. Take this helmet off. That works pretty good. One step closer to becoming Stark Industries in real life, we have our own dummy who can put me out if I'm on fire in the middle of the night. Hey, you do that one more time and I'm gonna donate you to the City College. You hear me? Yeah, you better sulk. Jeez. I think you need this hat. Anyway. Big shout out to Dave's Armory for getting us this robot and helping us program it. You're gonna be seeing Dummy in a lot more videos in the future, so you make sure you check out that channel right here. He's got tons of awesome robot projects.